means so much to me. I practice every day for about 2 hours. And every time I practice, I think about the show.
Ladies and gentlemen, young Mark Vincent.
I have to sing tonight like I've never sung before. Singing's fantastic, it's what I love to do, but I make time for everything because I want to be a kid still. I'm only 15. When I was younger, I was overweight. I used to get picked on so much. I said to myself, we've got to make a stop to this. So I started to cycle. Then I did jogging, and now I feel fantastic and no one makes fun of me anymore. One dream of mine has just come true. I'm on the show. I'm in the grand final. Bullies, wherever you are, there's nothing you can do to me now.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mark Vincent.
I've heard there was a secret chord that David played and pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fourth, the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Por lo cual aroma si el amor, la conviene, la confianza. Io più omaggio dell'alma pura. Or quello so per te che se la mal final, poco Dio portamo se scarmentar, porco te ne canta voi.
Thank you. Hallelujah. 15 years of age, you have to be proud of that.
I know, I still can't believe I'm in the grand final, and it's something I'm never, ever going to forget for the rest of my life.
Tom.
Mark, yet another very moving and powerful performance from you. You've had a wonderful journey in the show so far. I think you are really one of the great discoveries of the show, and we'll all look forward to seeing you develop as you grow into a man.
Thank you very much.
Mark, I love the intensity of your performance. I really loved it. You're stylish, you're likeable. 250,000, there's no question in my mind that you are worth it.
Red. You know, being a judge on the grand final show, in a sense, we don't have that much to do because it's not us who decide. All you have to do is sort of sit back and smile beatifically. That was gorgeous.
Thank you, Ren. Thank you very much.
Let's remember that you've overcome a lot already at such a tender age. You shared your story of weight issues as a kid, bullying that you had. You lost your idol, your grandfather, who inspired you to sing. How much have you changed as a part of this Australia's Got Talent experience?
I've changed a lot. It's made me stronger, more determined. My family is so proud of me. I think my nonna would be crying. So, yeah.
Well done. You absolutely owned it. Congratulations.
Thank you very much, everybody.
Now, if you want to vote for Mark, here's the info that you'll be needing at the end of the show. And if you haven't got a pen, don't worry. Of course, we'll show you those numbers a little later on as well. Please thank Mark Vincent.